7 versatile footwear options to go on Diwali and Shaadi ke kapde. First up, our good gold metallic heels. It will obviously go on almost all Indian outfits, heavy or simple. Hence, keep the heels blocked for some comfort. Rhinestones are obviously the next option. You should know the difference between studded straps and metallic ones and get a pair of gold and silver in both of them. They bring in all the glam, be it for Indian or Western outfits. Next, we have the ivories. And this one has to be in the Indian format. Such embellishments and embroideries and jutis make the footwear even more Indian outfit ready. And ivory being a neutral yet classic color only adds to the richness of the footwear. This one is a favorite. If you're not a heel person, Kolhapuris are made for you. Creams are culture and are so comfortable. Get it in color or metallic and your feet won't pain in style. Fifth is mirror work. Definitely a beautiful want. Look at how reflective my mules are. They definitely are the show stealer. And the pop of color has my heart. Next, we have our eyes on the most unique option for Sangeet out there. The sneakerheads, wake up. If you want to continue wearing that, at least wear it in the Indian style. This is the talk of the town and the Indian function. And last but not the least, we have pearls. How can we miss the most elegant item in our footwear too? I have them in slides, ekdam comfy. So beautiful, na? And don't forget to save this for your shoe shopping later on and follow me for more.